And we're back with another episode of The Evil Within. I do believe it's chapter 10 this time. Alright, what's up with this? This is, spooky at all, isn't it? What?
How many have you killed, Reuben?
Reuben? Does he mean Ruvik?
Numbers are irrelevant. They received as they themselves gave, and they served a higher purpose.
Fuck.
They furthered my research.
This was not mere research. The things the papers say were done to those people, those traps.
These vermin? These microbes? They're mine to do with as I please. But you are correct. This was not mere research. I'm close to perfection.
This is abhorrent.
This is my will.
My God. Pretty sure that guy's crazy. Oh. Late night horror games, man. This is always fun. Fuck. I don't like any of this. Why don't I like any of this? Why am I all freaked out by it? I don't like it. Fuck you. Sucks for you, bro. Sorry. Sup, motherfuckers!
Shit, better find cover.
What the hell? Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, dog. Oh, what the fuck? Someone's shooting me with bombs? I don't see anybody. What the fuck was that? Oh, man. Hell yeah. Fuck, no. So many evil ass things going on, man. This is just... it's a little too much.
What the...
fuck was that? What was that? Whatever it is, moves quick. Fuck! Christ, that was close. Thank you. Yeah, it's open now. We ready? Holy shit. Why am I pressing the wrong buttons? Die, bitches. Go. Holy fucking shit. Go. Only halfway through it, I believe. A bunch of more bullshit. Done yet.
What is this place?
Two of those big fuckers down there. Checkpoint. Yeah, fuck those guys. Got them both. They're done. Okay, I just gotta make sure I don't fucking get killed by the rest of the place now. Really no hurry now, is there? Yeah, dog. Oh, what? Oh, dude, I want to shoot it with a rocket. It's that bitch again. The fuck?
Everything I have, everything I am, has been taken from me since the accident. By those who seek to consume me. They are in the darkness, with only the phantoms of my mind to comfort me, to taunt me. I nearly lost myself completely. But then I saw her. Deep down I know she was only an apparition. But I would regain my face. Recover what was taken from me. Restore her. My beloved sister, Laura.
Sorry about your sister, bruh. Truly. It's down now. Hello? Oh man, this bitch makes me so upset. She just stresses me out like none other. Circles pretty well. You're stupid.
Yourself knowing what I'm gonna make you do. Poor little Joseph couldn't. Too bad they dragged you into this. But either way, you're mine. To do with as I please. Here again. You're doing?
Trying to save us.
Really? Because it looks like you're making another monster to me.
I don't have time for this, Detective.
Neither do I.
Leslie has been here before and made it back. He survived being linked to Ruvik, the only patient ever, as far as I know.
Wonderful. What does that have to do with any of this?
He's our way out, Detective. Our only way back.
That sound!
No, it's working.
Leslie, are you all right?
It should have. Why didn't it? That's it. That's why.
Doctor, run!
He wants the same thing as us. He wants out!
So, let's see here. I have a feeling we're gonna have to fight that big guy.
Hey! I know you're out there!
What?
Listen to me, goddammit!
Fuck you. Hello? Well then. What, man?
Ruvik must be really pissed now. Breaking a STEM terminal? Never thought he'd go that far.
Wait, STEM?
Oh, he must be close if he's severing ties with the past. All he has left is his connection to the present. The full STEM in the hospital.
Hospital? Beacon Mental Hospital?
That's where he'll be, waiting for him. If somebody doesn't get there first, there'll be no way out for anyone!
You have an odor of blood about you.
Yeah. Fucking day has been one hell of a one. That is so nice. Thanks for showing me that. I didn't need to see that, man. I just really didn't. A car. Oh, it's a car. So it knows I'm down here. That's just so lovely. I just love when enemies are hunting me. Just fucking love it. Oh, dude, you are gonna die, I promise. Oh, great. Saw that coming. Take more than one rocket. Good to know. Okay.
Fuck this guy. Damn it. Yeah. Okay. Damn that thing to hell. Yeah, killed it. And it's over for now. That was crazy. I fucking shot him with 3 rockets and it went dead. It did indeed. Go dead. Anyway, guys, if you liked that, hit the like button, share with your buddies, subscribe for more content, because I'm going to be starting to upload every day. I'll catch you guys in the next video.